Attention all citizens. Due to the new power management and distribution plan, there will be scheduled outages on Jameson Avenue and Rakovsky Plaza. The Gehenna Memorial Pavilion will remain closed for the time being. Thank you, and may the Founder be with you.
Hello, 1K. Welcome to New Jerusalem. I know you've just had a big moment with the apparition at the dam and all that, but can I have a second of your time? I'm collecting signatures to call for a public referendum on the city's energy crisis. Currently, the city runs on hydroelectric power from the dam, plus a handful of geriatric generators and some unreliable solar panels, none of which is enough to even cover our basic needs. And if anything fails, we'll be on the brink of extinction in a matter of days. It's far worse than most people realize. We urgently need to investigate new sources of reliable baseline power, or we will be in serious trouble.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Founder, bless you. Founder's blessings.
You're 1K, the incarnation of the goal. Man, this is exciting. This is more exciting than I thought it would be. How are you? What does it feel like? Do you know where the founder is? Do you know who Prometheus is? Can you tell me what to do with my life? Oh, sorry. You must be so busy. Probably have a secret purpose that only the founder knows about. Sorry again. Happy completion day!
What do you think that was?
It was Prometheus.
So, what's the verdict? Are we going?
I guess Byron was pretty convincing, hmm? Well, we'll see. I just wonder how much of the city is going to fall apart while I'm gone. Actually, we haven't been formally introduced. I'm Melville, New Jerusalem's only decent engineer. Saved you from the elevator. Pleasure. Now let's get this show on the road. You ready to go?
Here we go. Hold on to your hats.